Zagato's Iso Rivolta Gran Turismo is designed for virtual and real worlds. Since Gran Turismo 6, car companies have been designing special concept cars specifically for the racing simulator series. Most are outlandish models that will never see the light on non-virtual pixels, especially the laser-powered Chevy Chaparral. But that's not the case for Gran Turismo Sports Zagato Iso Rivolta and Gran Turismo, which was shown at this year's Tokyo Motor Show. The company announced that it will build between 3 to 5 of them for actual customers, fulfilling Zagato's vice president of design's desire for you to take to the road in real life and handle it with a larger in your rear view mirror, eventually passing you at high speeds. As you may have guessed from the name, the car is a tribute to the Iso sports cars of the 1960s and 1970s. We're not so sure how much it relates to the Iso world specifically, but we can make out a design detail that clearly points back to the Iso Grifo 2. The central panel on the new Zagato's hood and vents and slats, they look just like the mean power of Grifos. Another throwback to the old Isos is the use of the Corvette engine. In this new Zagato, though, it's a souped-up twin-turbo Corvette engine from Callaway. It produces 197 horsepower that can propel the roughly 2,500-pound car to 60 miles per hour in claimed 2.7 seconds and a top speed of 227 miles per hour. Though unusual, the Zagato Iso Rivolta might not be the only Vision Gran Turismo car to reach reality. Pininfarina and race driver Emerson Fittipaldi developed the EF7 for Gran Turismo Sport as well, but from the sound of it may be produced in limited quantities, too. We'd love to see the 600 horsepower EF7 take on the Zagato in real life.